check them out next time you're in Parkland. Make sure you check them out online at claycrows.com. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Clay Crows! Yeah.
Hello, we are the Clay Crows from Pacific Lutheran University, but separately we are Anthony,
Ben,
Brian,
Matt.
All of them. We're going to do a long form for you guys tonight, but before we do that, we do need a suggestion from you guys. So it's the end of our spring break, which makes me really sad. What's the emotion you're feeling right now?
What?
Wow.
Righteous!
Righteous! That's the suggestion.
When I think of righteous, I think of my spring break in Hawaii, where we were riding those waves. Righteous.
The only thing that I can think of when I think of righteous is holy rollers and born again Christians.
And when I think of righteous, I think about how I'm always right when I chiz a masterpiece in my heart. All right, so you're just going to stand there and make a great pose. There you go. So I'm going to move this marble over here and just start chiseling away at your body. Now just hold that for a while.
How long does this usually take?
Like a couple hours, so go pick that pose and not a one-foot stand.
It said 2 hours in the brochure, and I kind of have a thing after that. So.
Well... You know?
Okay, this is kind of uncomfortable. Can I do a different one, please?
I only made a few dents, so that's fine.
Okay.
I think there's someone at my door, so...
Hello? Hi, I'm Jacob. I'm a college student. I'm at Visual Arts.
Mm-hmm.
Could I paint your statue back?
Yes. I don't care. All right. Watch out for my marbles. Pick a pose.
Okay, I think I can do this.
All right, that's a little easy. Okay, someone else at the door. Hello!
Hey, so I'm this new up-and-coming photographer, and I noticed your guy in the window over there. Could I take pictures of him?
Yes.
Sweet, awesome, thanks.
I need to close these windows. Well, he's going to be in that one pose, so I hope you're happy.
Actually, I was wondering if he could point up instead of the...
No, no, I didn't.
You did the arm already? Shoot.
Yep,
can you just point up really quick?
My arm is getting tired.
Here, just get okay.
Who is that?
Hey,
hello!
I just saw an artist walking here to paint somebody. Can I paint him painting that person?
Why not? The adult! The marble! Okay, well, you have your pose? You got it. That just have fun inside my house and don't break anything, okay?
Meanwhile, at the restaurant.
Hi, I'm here to get some food because a bunch of strangers are in my house right now painting and taking pictures, and I don't know what they're doing to this guy, but I just need some food.
All I needed to know was your order.
Oh, so. Just spilling all that out.
We're a therapist. I hate those crazy people who just walk into the store and they're like, hey, I have 6 kids and no food. It's weird.
I know.
So what do you got?
Okay, I'll take a cheeseburger.
4.
A milkshake.
Where was that? Where do you see milkshakes?
Right next to the fries.
Where do you see the fries?
$4.
7. Okay. So that comes out to $13.55.
Oh. Sorry, I'm a starving artist. Can I? Yes?
Can I cut in front of you?
I literally just ordered, so.
Hey, it's not nice to degrade your elders. Come here, sir. I'll take
you're
right
ahead.
Right here.
You're right ahead.
Here.
Can I get
Meanwhile, that's the house.
Stop moving!
Oh. Yeah, it's okay, I've been here for a long time. I got a brochure that said this would be fun.
Your leg was straight, sir.
It's hard, okay? I'm a heavyset man.
Can you please stop moving so much?
Actually,
no!
I liked it back the other way.
I'm holding. Is he back yet? Okay. Can someone give him a call? Or...
Okay, I got my food. Now please, are you guys done?
Hey, we're in the middle of something. Could you?
Well, I was in the middle of something when you came to my house.
This is an artistic process, and you're kind of interrupting all three of us.
Yeah.
Actually, can you just give me?
Okay. Are we done now? Okay, I'm shaking. Okay, time for a new pose, please.
Fine, do something.
Okay. I got
it's
it.
Perfect.
Okay. Not that. Anything but that.
Will you please stop me? I was doing this like three times.
Oh, yes. You're not done yet. I just wanted to sculpt a giant marble sculpture of this beautiful man.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Awesome.
Oh, good. See ya.
You're done. Great. Thank you. The door's right there.
Thanks.
I can't work under these conditions.
Neither can I. Thank you for closing the door. Are you done?
Yeah. Yep. I know I came here to get sculpted, but you didn't sculpt me, so
you can just
I don't...
leave, you know?
Hey!
You know, the door's already broken.
Huge breath. No.
improv, boys.
I want to change my major.
Okay, where are you right now?
Visual arts.
Visual arts is a wonderful thing to be. If you never want to make money ever, stick with what you do.
Okay.
Yeah, it's, you're going to be fine. You're going to be okay. All right, next problem. I solved that.
The visual art of the visual artist that I've been trying to perfect over the past 6 years keeps moving.
What? Start advertising, and then they won't move about.
They're painting people. Then
if I'm painting someone, I have to move.
You can't move.
I'm painting someone. Hey, it's an environment. We are not angry people in this room.
Well, some of us.
My art.
I'll take it.
Oh, yeah.